and Jordan doing what he does best, closing out games with a strong fourth quarter.
Yeah.